Hello everyone, my name is Jared. Welcome back to the Onwards Project, and I have some incredible technology to show you today. The tool that we're looking at is called Runway. You may have heard of it, and it's known for being a text-to-video AI tool. Recently, they've launched the second iteration of it, Runway ML2, and it has some incredible new features that you just have to try out. So if you've been playing around with AI art and AI images like I have with Midjourney, Firefly, or so forth, you may have a lot of static images lying around, incredible, beautiful pictures. And you may think, okay, I've got these pictures, but what would they look like if they were videos or animated? Well, Runway has a solution for that. When you go to the Runway website, you can log in and create a free account where you have some free tokens for you to use. And what you want to do is you want to head to Runway 2 to start checking out this new technology. So the Generation 2 iteration is different because it allows you to use text prompts to create moving video. You can make this not just static anymore, you can actually make moving movies with this kind of thing. But the cool part is that you can also include an image as part of your prompt. So let's do that, drop an image directly in. That's the first stage of it already done. The next step is up to you, but if you're gonna use an image and you just wanna see it animated in a particular way, you don't even need to include a text prompt. Just click Generate and Runway ML2 Gen2 will already start to do the work for you. As soon as it's done, you can download the video, and here are some examples of some of the content that I've created recently. There are some really good ones which I thought looked fantastic, so check that out. But there are also some instances where it just kinda gets it wrong or doesn't do it in the right way. And this is where you can start to play with text prompts to use your image more as an inspiration to produce a type of video rather than just animating that video by itself. So there are ways you can do that, and I recommend you just kind of play around with it. It's really clear that we're still in the early days when it comes to AI video, but Runway just seems to be continuously innovating when it comes to this space, and this is such a huge step in the right direction. There have been some incredible creations already using this new feature, and what I'll do is in the description box below, I'll send you to a Twitter thread where you can see some of the best Runway Gen 2 videos out there right now. And just to recap, we're going from a static image to animation by simply drag and chopping it into a tool. It's honestly crazy, and I really wanna see the stuff that you guys are putting together. So, what did you think of it all? Let me know in the comments below. Does this kind of technology excite you? Does it terrify you? I think it's really cool, but let me know in the comments, and I'll see you all in the next video.